Lithuania India celebrates its 72nd independence anniversary, as well as the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation. The Indian High Commissioner to Mauritius, Tanmay Lal, hosted a reception in Balaclava which saw the participation of several high personalities of Mauritius.
Permettez-moi tout d'abord de féliciter le peuple et le gouvernement mauricien pour le grand succès remporté lors des 10e Jeux des îles de l'océan Indien. Ces Jeux ont été spectaculaires et passionnants à suivre. Bravo Maurice. India is therefore proud to be a part of the remarkable development story of Mauritius. We are happy to partner Mauritius on projects in infrastructure, transport, energy, housing, education. We are looking forward to the return of railways in the form of metro soon to Mauritius.
Thank you.